And in this tag team bout, it's going to be Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Jinder Mahal and Mansoor.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best, who can control the pace.
Oof. Gut punch.
Nasty. Shoulder right to the midsection.
Laying it in.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, man. Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
An arm wrench. DDT! He's looking a little off balance.
What makes a great tag partner, Cole, is knowing when to tag. We'll find out soon enough if he's even a good tag partner.
Look at this. Going counter for counter.
In the corner.
Getting clubbed by the axe handle.
Intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Three.
Oh! He may be in a bad way here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resource
from the top.
Good Lord, taking flight.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Two.
And he'll come back from under the apron. Woods is thinking big here.
From the top,
impact. He's in there.
Finally. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
And misses on the springboard.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
Going up top. And
here we go.
Splash.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
Xavier Woods taking charge.
Woods is all fired up. Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. And able to beat Woods to the punch.
Mansoor reversing the momentum on him.
Mansoor able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he also take control of us?
This is gonna be bad, really bad.
No, 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 this is too far. Don't do this. Oh my God.
Just look at this scene.
Absolute carnage. This match has gotten out of control. And I don't know if it was worth it.
Yeah, well, this sanguineous WWE universe loved it, Saxton. Make of that what you will.
And the DDT.
And Mansoor is brought to a disadvantage now.
Every form of offense Mansoor attempts is being neutralized.
Jinder manages to counter.
Mahal tipping the scales a bit here.
Change paths in this match.
Into the turnbuckle. Bam! Okay.
Hope you brought your flashlight.
Lost in the woods.
Is that enough to take out Jinder?
Save.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
What a hot shot. It's an odd way to the outside.
And Mansoor is brought to a disadvantage now.
Every form of offense Mansoor attempts is being neutralized.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Soaring.
Oh, knees to the chest.
Jinder's pushing back now.
Mahal tipping the scales a bit here.
Coming down face first.
Placed target.
Kofi thinking big.
From the top.
Oh, drop.
Oh,
piercing elbow.
And Mansoor.
Shoulders down.
And Kofi Kingston, the new tag.
And Kofi Kingston is the one to put this one right for the team.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the